Hi guys, so today I bought the Roku stick 4K and today I am going to demonstrate this on connecting this TV. So this is the first time setup. So you will have the charger in the box and you will need to insert this type C, it's a type B cable into the Roku stick right here. And another one, which is the USB, so this goes into the charging port. Like this. So we're gonna plug this into the connector, and this one goes to the TV, HDMI TV. And make sure when you insert it into TV, make sure to keep this straight and do not make it like this. So just make sure that you keep it straight for the better connection, and that's all we are going to do. Okay, so let's plug this. So it's in the back. So I am going to first put the HDMI. I need to find it. Where is it? Yeah, I got the HDMI. So my TV is kind of little old, so sorry for that. Okay, and plug this it into the connector port. Okay, so when I plug it, so you can see the light is blinking here, so that's the power. And put your TV in the HDMI mode. Oh my god, this is kind of old TV. So you can see the get started guide, and here is the Roku remote. And so if you have the blue plastic around here, then please take that out and make sure you have batteries inside. And so what it was actually guiding you is pair your remote. Now we need to pair this remote and press this both buttons as mentioned here. So we need to press this for 5 seconds. So go a little back and 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now it automatically get and taking it into pairing mode. Okay, now we can press OK in the remote, and it is scanning for the wireless connection networks. And now you can connect to your Wi-Fi internet. So this one is mine. Set your password. Okay, now I hit the connect, come down and press connect. Now it is connecting. Okay, so the connection is successful and update is available. So I am going to press OK, and there we go. We start the updating the software. So do not disconnect at this time. It will reboot automatically and starts back up. Okay, so the device is updated to the latest one. Now this device, this remote is going to set up with the native TV, so that you do not need the native TV remote for power off or volume. So it is asking if I have Fun Night TV. No, that is not. I have the Salvania TV. So this is a kind of old brand, so it did not recognize. So I am going to press SY. So this one is mine. So you can search from here and select if the option is not available. So it is saying, is the music playing? So I can hear the music. So press yes. Okay. And do you still hear the music? Yes. Again, it is asking this, is the music still playing? Yes. Now, is it again asking, is the music playing? No. Now it has been synchronized volume with the TV remote, and this is how it setups. Now it is showing the interior email address. So I am going to activate with QR code. So what we can do is we can do activate with QR code. Click on that, and from the mobile phone, open up a camera and just scan it like this. So hold the QR like this and you will see the arrow pop up at the bottom. So click on that. I think it did not synchronize. Click on that and it will take you to the device. So you need to fill this information. So if you are a new customer, enter email, first name, password, date of birth, gender, then hit continue to sign in. So I already have account, so I'm going to press the existing customer and press keep my email and password. So password is sensitive, so I am hiding my phone from you. Okay. Now, once you enter your email and password, click on remember me and sign in. And you can do a save password. Now, it is actually sending code into your email. So we need to check your email for the code. Okay. Thank you. So this is the code I got in my email. Okay, so it is asking the name of the device. So that is okay. So streaming stick 4K. Where is the device located? It is in bedroom. And I have read and agree the terms of use. Okay, so now it is asking me some of the channels to personalize. So I can skip this information. Continue, and there we go. So that's all you need to set up from your mobile phone, and the TV synchronizes it itself. So it's actually updating the channel. It will take a few minutes depending upon your internet connections, since it is downloading the app in the background like Netflix, Prime Video and things like that. Now we are all done. So click on the right side of the keyboard and there we go, you are in the home screen. So that's all you need to do. So you can watch the live TV, search your favorite movies, watch Netflix, Prime Video,
or anything you want.
All right, so that's all for today. Hit the subscribe button and I will bring more videos like this in coming days. Thank you.